It's the final one. No more My Farm after this. Unless you guys really want to see it again. I don't know if you guys don't want to see these games anymore. These games are not even that great. But My Australian Farm is the last in a quadrilogy of farm games that nobody has asked for or wanted. Let's start playing it. Oh, wait. There we go, the game's working now. So again, as you all know, it is exactly the same game as every other My Farm game. Of course, like in every My Farm game, he'll tell you all of this useless stuff. So in this game, you can still get Buffalo. I didn't know they had buffalo in Australia, or sheep. I just bought that guy, and he... Okay, so like every other game, you really have to do the same exact thing if you want to get far in this game. Because this game moves by pretty slowly. Let me guess, once the animals take you, you're probably gonna insult you like the Chinese person did in the Chinese one. These games are all the same. That's the thing. Well, they didn't insult me for once. And the Chinese one, the person really insulted me and said your monkeys could do better than me. Sorry, but an animal gets sick, it gets sick, okay? Oh my god, that's the most annoying sound ever. And that's basically it. This is the last of the My Farm Quadrility. I think this is easily the worst of the My Farm series, but they're all the same games anyways, so make sure you like, share, subscribe, and I'll never play these games again. Goodbye.